Ms. John Erard, and I'm an undergraduate at the University of Texas at Austin studying history and geography. Research in 19th century Mexican sources and GIS-based approaches underpin the creation of an interactive web map that enables users to spatially explore the British Library's recently digitized Libros de Hijuelas collection. The interactive web map shows 228 communities in the Mexican state of Michoacán that participated in the liberal privatization of corporate indigenous land holdings during the late 19th and 20th centuries, officially known as Reparto de Tierras.